The idea was basically to 3D print an entire soft robotic hand, if you will, to be able to play Nintendo, and specifically to be able to beat the first level of Super Mario Brothers on the original Nintendo Entertainment System. In the last 10 years or so, there's been this new development of a different class of robots, and these are called soft robots. Instead of working by using electricity and maybe hard materials, these soft robots use basically fluids like air or water, and they have soft, flexible materials that they can use to be able to move or bend or reshape in ways that are essentially impossible to do using conventional robotics. So normally, if you wanted to be able to play Nintendo with a soft robotic hand, you would need a separate control line connected to every one of these fingers. But what's special about this is we designed special types of fluidic transistors. And so these fluidic transistors have certain properties so that they only actuate if it hits a certain pressure. And so using that strategy, going from a low pressure to a medium pressure to a high pressure, and then turning off the pressure, just with a single pressure line, we can play the entire first level of Super Mario Brothers on the Nintendo Entertainment System.